Disability Minister Jonathan Shaw has been visiting the Norfolk and Norwich University Hospital to see a scheme helping people with learning difficulties get jobs. Eight people are working with the hospital, City College and government employment advisors to help them find roles, including health records assistant and cook.
Disabled people want to get a job in the same way as everyone else, and by a bit of adaptation, a bit of support, these people have proved that they're really good workers.